21 performers took the stage at the 2018 CBS Diversity Comedy Showcase in Los Angeles.
I'm type 2 because I'm a slave to my behavior.
To be able to use my voice as a sketch performer and artist and my point of view, and then also just to represent my family and where I'm from and come together with other people of color and orientation. And it feels great because I really am proud of the show we made.
Hundreds of aspiring talents auditioned for the chance to be seen by Hollywood executives and casting agents. Among them was Filipino-American actress Leslie-Anne Huff.
I'm glad to be here. I know in past years they've had Filipinos, but this is my year to represent. Also, because I'm half and I know there are so many mga half-seas like me, and maybe we're on TV, but maybe our stories aren't being told. And so I'm just so excited to represent that in a comedic way.
Huff is hoping that through the showcase, she can fulfill her biggest dream.
I want to have my own show, you know. I would love to have a part in telling stories on national television. We've got Fresh Off the Boat, we've got a lot of shows with diversity, and I think we could use more.
Say yes, Stefan.
The actress's TV credits include a memorable arc in season 7 of The Vampire Diaries.
Oh, there's a lot of white people in the audience.
In the showcase, one of the skits that she wrote and starred in was based on her number one fan, her Filipino mother, Babes Delphine Huff. This year's show was directed by Grace Parra and Stephen Gorino. Parra says they have moved past the allegations of misconduct that was reported about the showcase's previous leaders.
We had the opportunity to start fresh. The controversy kind of left before we were brought into the picture. So while we had the residual emotions of a cast and of a team of writers who had dealt with this really heartbreaking and emotional process, we were lucky to be able to step in and say, like, hey, we're ready to keep going with this process. We're ready to make this project even more exciting.
The CBS Diversity Comedy Showcase is an annual event that began 13 years ago and aims to highlight diverse new talents in Hollywood. Previous cast members include Saturday Night Live's Kate McKinnon.
Which one do you want? Drama or comedy?
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.
She looks very beautiful there, no? Just like mommy.